Cornell asks, is gratitude a learning behavior? It's a good question. I think of children, and I don't know if they're grateful per se. They're just existing. They're just here. I think they are. They're having fun. So fun is associated with being grateful. But for many of us, you know, life can become this arduous, challenging, difficult experience. And if that's the case, then gratitude is an extremely powerful tool that we can learn. We can discipline ourselves lovingly to have a gratitude practice. And you can learn to develop it and grow in gratitude. I don't think it ever ends. You could always be more grateful for more things, which can either feel stressful and never ending, or it can be wonderful that you have the ability to always feel better and better via the tool of gratitude. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.